About one-third of all Detroit pregnancies ends in abortion. The Detroit News reports that city's abortion rate has been steadily climbing over the years, and in 2012, it hit 31%. Public health officials are blaming rising poverty and limited access to affordable contraception. The chairwoman of the Department of Family Medicine at a leading Detroit hospital says, quote, "We're seeing a picture that looks more like some third world country than someplace inside the United States."